Well, this week we're trying to focus on some of the good that came out of the Columbine tragedy. The family of then junior Rachel Scott took her death as an opportunity to start reaching out and helping others. Rick Salinger spoke with her father and brother, who created an inspirational program.
Rachel really did care about other people. She understood the power that a simple act of kindness can have.
Rachel Scott's 17-year life came to an end at Columbine, but in many ways she lives on through a program called Rachel's Challenge. Her legacy described in a video narrated by her sister, Dana.
But after we lost Rachel, it was like we discovered this whole side of her that we had never seen before.
Part of that discovery came on the back of a piece of furniture where her handprint was found.
When she was 13 years old, she drew an outline of her hands on the back of her dresser, and she wrote inside of her hands, "These hands belong to Rachel Joy Scott and will someday touch millions of people's hearts."
And he says that is happening. After her death, her family started Rachel's Challenge to carry out her creed, that if one goes out of their way to show compassion, it will start a chain reaction, one that may reduce bullying, harassment, and violence.
Let's make today the chain reaction moment.
After Rachel's death, her family read her diary and passed along her message at assemblies.
And she wrote in her diary and she said, "I had my ups and downs and I failed a few times, but I did not give up."
Rachel's brother, Craig, was also at Columbine the day of the shooting, but survived by hiding under a library table.
How many of us know what we really want?
He's now started another program called Value Up.
I have a message of valuing yourself and valuing others and choosing things that match that value. It definitely came out from Columbine.
Out of something so bad has come some good.
And through her writings, she's inspired all of us to make each and every day count.
At Columbine, Rick Salinger, covering Colorado First.